Najwa here again, and today I am in Los Gatos. I'm gonna show you this beautiful house. It's listed for $3.3 million. Let's go and check it out together. Okay guys, so this is the entrance of the house. This house has two stories. Of course, all the bedrooms are upstairs, but we're here in the first floor where we have two living rooms, two dining rooms, and the kitchen. So let's go and check all the details in this house. So on your right hand, you will find this formal living room. And from there, we go to the formal dining room. We have this fridge here. It's all white. And this is your breakfast room. And from here, so this is a full bathroom that takes you to the, it's staged as an office. You can use it as also a bedroom since it has a closet. Yes, we needed a one bedroom downstairs. And here we are again back to the front door where we are gonna go upstairs and take all the bedrooms. Bedrooms upstairs. We have a humongous master bedroom. This bedroom is really huge. And you have a fireplace in here. So we have two closets. So this is the first one, walk-in closet. Okay, and now let's go and see this huge bedroom. So you have a shower, a huge bathtub, and two sinks with lots of cabinets. And the second walk-in closet is here. And we're not gonna forget the toilet. Has its own door. Okay, okay.
Okay.
And from here we're going to the dark kids' bedrooms. Their own bathroom. And this is the third bedroom in this house. Okay. We have an ADU in this house, and now we're gonna show it to you. We have down the stairs. So now we're going to see the ADU. It's one bedroom, one bathroom. Let's go and check it out. Size too. And you have the hookups for the laundry. Closet. house, 5 bedrooms, 4 baths, ADUs counted with those bedrooms. And here's the garage and the backyard of the house. If you guys like it and you would like to see more homes in the Bay Area, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think of this house. And of course, like it.